that is every father's nightmare, is for his daughter to become a stripper or a porn star. That is not something that any father wants for his daughter. And, you know, I just think that, like, strippers are awesome. What the heck? Like, who cares? Like, all the girls up here have been talking about how awesome strippers are. Woo. Strippers are awesome, and I have to respect them legally. They're a level above me in the entertainment industry. They make more money and get more free coke. I don't like it either, but that's the way this world works. I like strippers because they make me feel intelligent. And if I'm in Yellowknife, extremely beautiful. That was a scary lady. The coolest stripper I ever met was in Niagara Falls, and she was really fun. I was with a bunch of guys, and they were off getting lap dances, so I was just sitting by myself, and she came over and sat down and started talking to me. I was like, I am not paying for this. And she said, no, I'm just on my break. You look bored. So we started talking, and she was fun. She asked me about my family. I told her that my dad is Buddhist, and she was like, oh, that's weird. You don't even look Chinese. Well, it's a religion, not a race. But you have a strong core, and that's all that matters, right? And then she asked me where I was from. And I told her that I'm originally from Alberta. And she said, gross. Strippers hate Alberta. You guys play the Looney and Toonie game, and you throw change at us, and it's degrading. I was like, yeah, because when you squatted over that man's face and picked a $5 bill out of his mouth with your pussy, that was a step forward for the women's movement. Thank you for constantly raising us up. But that is a good skill that you have, right? Like, look at me. My squat game is not strong. I do not have that ability. That's why I'm like, it's hard for me to hook up with guys because I just don't, you guys are all so freaky. And I blame porn. It's all porn. It's not realistic to real life. I want to see a realistic porn where the girl walks in and she's wasted. She's at Britney's bachelorette party. And Britney and Tim were only dating for a year and they're engaged together for 7 years and we're not fucking even close. Like, I want to see something like that, right? And then she walks over to him and she goes, give me the D. Throw it in me. And then she passes out on the couch. And he continues to play Call of Duty like he wanted to in the first place. Realism in porn, thank you.